for you.
Yes, I'm Kenneth Manda.
Okay.
I'm the head teacher of Nasulu School. Yeah. Yeah, here we have got many projects done by the Fisherman Rest. One of them is the bridge. They built the bridge for the community and the school-going children. Yeah.
And what was it like before the bridge?
Yeah, it was disastrous because learners were not able to go to school. Sick people were unable to go to the hospital. Yeah, you know the river is very big. When it floods, people cannot cross. Yeah.
Are things improved?
Nowadays it's okay. We are enjoying the bridge. We appreciate what the Fisherman Rest has done. We appreciate what the World Food the One Foundation has done. Yeah, World Food Duty Free.
Mm.
Yeah, there are people who are assisting us here. We have got a lot of things. We have got chickens there. We have got the trees. We plant trees from the well wishers. Thank you very much on behalf of the school, on behalf of the community, on behalf of the chiefs, that what they have done is great. We appreciate, and I want to ask them to continue assisting us, and even God, may God bless them. Yeah, that's what I want to say.
Just for you, just for you.